why you want this divorce?
We're not in love. It was an arranged marriage.
And the division of assets?
I'll offer her $20 million in compensation.
Compensation? Have you done something wrong in the marriage? Just tell me the truth.
We never met each other. I never cared for her. I failed as a husband.
Despite that, she never asked for a divorce. She must have alternative motives. If she demands half of Caden's property, that's unacceptable.
He shares the same name as my husband. He and his wife, like us, haven't met with each other. So many coincidences. Could he be my husband? Mr. Wilson, could you tell me your wife's name?
Honestly, I forgot her name.
He couldn't be my husband. No matter what, my husband couldn't have forgotten my name. Sorry, I have to take this call. Hello, Grace.
Hi, Sarah. Can you come home now, please?
What's going on?
Caden is back. He wants to meet you.
Okay. I'm on my way. Mr. Wilson, I understand the situation. I'll send you a detailed plan once it's ready. Something urgent has come up, and I need to leave now.
You're leaving? Just like that? Is that how you show professionalism?
Rest assured, my plan won't let you down.
All right. Can't wait. She seems so familiar.
She is your type. After your divorce, I can help set you two up.
Mind your own business. I gotta go. Grandma's waiting for me at home.
Hey, Sarah, come on in.
Sorry for being late, Grace.
Oh, it's fine. Brett left you waiting for 3 years. He can wait a few minutes. Just follow me.
Okay, relax. It's no big deal meeting your husband.
Caden? Where are you? Sarah's here. Brett, where are you?
Grandma, forget about the 1 month deadline. I found a lawyer to handle the divorce.
Sarah. Caden realized he didn't get a gift for you today. He wants to come back and meet you another time.
It's okay. Gifts don't matter to me.
He also mentioned he would make it up to you with a big wedding. Please don't hold it against him for leaving 3 years ago.
I won't, of course. Now that he's back, I'll get along with him.
There's a charity banquet tomorrow. Donate $500 million in the name of Caden's wife. Caden has been committed to charity for years. Hopefully this will leave a positive impression on him.
Oh no, I'm so sorry. Are you all right?
It's no big deal. Wow, Mr. Wilson, what a coincidence running into you again. Are you here with a friend?
No, this place is mine. You can change upstairs in the lounge. Please, let me get you a new dress as compensation.
Oh, no, it's fine. Really?
There's a crowd out there. Do you want to go out like that? Here.
Hello, Mrs. Smith. Wait.
Mr. Phillips, please mind your behavior.
Come on. Look, you're just here looking for a handsome rich guy, right? So throw yourself at me.
Stop. That's sexual harassment again. You want to spend some time in jail?
Bullshit. You approached me first. Bail, son.
Really good at twisting the truth. I can testify you harassed Miss Smith just now.
I remember you. You defended her at the law firm before. What's your connection?
I'm her husband.
I hear your husband leaves the country. You can't fool me with some random guy. I caught you. Don't act like you brushed off that you weren't seducing me first.
Let's head to the security room and review the tape.
I have something important to go to. We'll settle this next time.
Thank you for standing up for me, Mr. Wilson.
No worries. Come on, the banquet's starting.
I now declare that the charity banquet has officially begun. Over the past 3 years, Glory Group has made a profound philanthropic impact, donating a total of $300 million. We also need to express gratitude to one of our guests tonight. She donated $500 million to this year's charity project.
Mr. Wilson, Glory Group's gonna need to donate more money in the future.
$500 million is no small sum. I'm impressed.
That generous donor is none other than Sarah Smith, the wife of Wilson Group CEO.
Sarah Smith? You're the wife of the Wilson Group CEO?
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel, Rose131185. Thank you.